Ignore me. Ignore me.
I'm here.
Yeah, but when he got ready to go somewhere, I was like,
I'm sorry, baby.
You want to make sure you had your tour. You're going to need to go and get your tour done. And I started early. Cutting was busted out, make sure it stacks up and rips.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's an easy fix. You just need a man.
John, I need a man. John, wait a minute. John, I'm your mouth to God's ear. I agree with you. I ain't got no shame. I agree with you.
I can put you a spot.
I don't just need a man, though. I need a man. I don't want a man.
Yeah, well, I can put you a spot on YouTube. Well, how you saying? Approachable.
Approachable, yeah. I'm not a man. I'm just a
man. But I'm a list of requirements.
Born again.
Born again.
Spirit filled.
Must have money.
No. It's income. An income.
You don't
have to have a job.
The McDonald's is an income. We need something.
Okay, baby. That makes sense. No, we got to do that. Talk to me, Brother John. That makes a lot of sense. Right.
Right. That
must love me. Must let me love him. Those are required. No, John.
That won't be no problem.
Recording this.
I tell Pearl, I said, Dorothy gonna put good fries for somebody. Get proud.
Thank you.
Y'all come see y'all self back here. Thank you. bump to hell.
No, if you know about it, why would I know about it? I'm way older than you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Every time.
Yes. Hey, hello, where are
they? You know, they done cleaned the kitchen. They ain't gonna go in here.
They gonna
offer to do it after
you're done. I just get there, and I offer to help. And people look at me like I'm crazy, so that's why I don't help. I get in trouble for helping. Awesome. Love you guys.
Meet me at 3 o'clock.
You know, you have to meet me here. I'm here right now. Time's up yet. No appointment.
What makes you feel like you, man, you got to go on the street about to get my heart?
You're crazy. I'm here. I take you down to kneecaps.
You don't have to wait.
So like I used to.
Final
Involved in Bible study.
Thank you very much.
But you can't live on cake.
I can live on cake.
We pray in church. And thank you, Sister Wayne. And we also believe and really try to work
You better be talking to Sharonda because they talking about they might go. Okay. Oh, you getting taken me away? Put that on there, lady. Like, oh, Sister Wayne was really on me then.
That's how you get rid of them up.
You really. Oh, man.
Yeah.